นขนมสัปดาห์นี้กรรมวิธีบุ๋มันทิดท้องนังน้อมทุสนิกชนตะชุบชิมวยไออาเคอริจิตูดออสเตรเลียพร้อมดำบงเคประจำประเทศกัมพูชีในขนมกลมลองเป็นมาเพย์ชนามนี้บรรทออปีไออาเคอริจิตูดเตียงพรำปลาได้ชีสตรายจะตั้งปีคายมักรามอกไออย่าดำบันทึกกายอย่างมั่งมีนักจำพวกกรรมวิธีเซมเซนในขนมประเทศกัมพูชีได้แตะตรงหนึ่งสมาพิบยันเดอร์ปัจจัยกับวิชีวิสัยกับเซกัมนังปัญหาจมูกโควิดโชว์รูมสดับกิจสัมพีแตงอังคณีจุ่มเรียบสัวตัวสนิทชนตามดันกับทีบูแมนเทคทองแตงอังคณีทั้งนี้ยงบานจุนตัวสนิทชนมักชูบชมวยนัง His Excellency ปาเปโลกังไออยากแกอริจิตูดประจำประเทศกัมพูชีมาไปประเทศออสเตรเลียจุ่มเรียบสัวสุดได้สุขสบาย
ไอจ้า
เอ้ยคุณยิ้มสุขสบายจะเอาHey Excellency
យើងនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើការសន្ទនាជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសជាបឋមអ្នកខ្ញុំសូមឲ្យឯកឧត្តមជួយចែករំលែកពីការសិក្សានិងប្រវត្តិគ្រួសាររបស់ឯកឧត្តម
Sure
បាទហើយខ្ញុំអាចព្យាយាមប្រើភាសារបស់ខ្ញុំបន្តិចផងដែរ
មីបសួរ and ខ្ញុំឈ្មោះ Pablo Kang ជា I Care Institute Australia នៅកម្ពុជាខ្ញុំដប់ធ្វើការនៅភ្នំពេញ6ខែទេខ្ញុំមកធ្វើការនៅកម្ពុជាអូប្រហែលបួនឆ្នាំខ្ញុំមកទីនេះជាមួយគ្រូសាខ្ញុំសូមប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំនិងកូនប្រុសពីរកូនប្រុសខ្ញុំអាយុ12ឆ្នាំនិង6ឆ្នាំso that's my Khmer for you
នេះជាភាសាខ្មែរដែលខ្ញុំអាចប្រើប្រាស់បានបកមកប្រវត្តិគ្រួសាររបស់ខ្ញុំតាំងពីខ្ញុំមកប្រទេសកម្ពុជាខ្ញុំបានជួបជនជាតិខ្មែរជាច្រើនពួកគាត់មើលមកខ្ញុំដូចជាកូនខ្មែរកាត់ចិនតាមពិតឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់ខ្ញុំជាជនជាតិកូរ៉េពួកគាត់បានធ្វើអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ទៅរស់នៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីនៅចុងឆ្នាំ1960ហើយខ្ញុំបានកើតនិងធំធាត់នៅទីក្រុងស៊ីដនីហើយក៏បានបញ្ចប់ការសិក្សានៅទីនោះដែរហើយខ្ញុំបានចូលរួមបម្រើការងារក្នុងវិស័យសាធារណៈក្នុងឆ្នាំ1996ដូចនេះខ្ញុំបានបម្រើការងារក្នុងវិស័យនេះបាន25ឆ្នាំហើយចំណែកឯការសិក្សាវិញខ្ញុំបានបញ្ចប់ជាមួយសញ្ញាបត្រ2គឺប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រនិងផ្នែកច្បាប
់ So អញ្ចឹងក្នុងគ្រួសាររបស់ឯកឧត្តមមានបងប្អូនប្រមាណអ្នកដែរ
ខ្ញុំមានបងប្អូន2នាក់ខ្ញុំជាបងប្រុសច្បង
So since you are here
ពេលឯកឧត្តមបានមកដល់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅខែមករាថាតើឯកឧត្តមបានសង្កេតឃើញដូចម្តេចខ្លះចំពោះការអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅកម្ពុជា
Sure well I mean obviously
ខ្ញុំបានដឹងច្បាស់ថាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបានធ្វើដំណើរនៅលើផ្លូវដ៏វែងឆ្ងាយនៅក្នុងការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរជាច្រើនចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ0មកក្រោយពីមានការរំដោះប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក្នុងឆ្នាំ1979ពីរបបខ្មែរក្រហមជាការពិតណាស់ដែលដំបូងឡើយមិនមានសកម្មភាពសេដ្ឋកិច្ចពីក្រុមហ៊ុនឯកជនណាមួយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសនោះទេដូច្នេះហើយអត្រានៃភាពក្រីក្រក៏មានកម្រិតខ្ពស់ចំណែកហេដ្ឋារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធសម្រាប់ប្រើប្រាស់ក៏ពុំតាន់មានឡើយខ្ញុំគិតថាប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីរីករាយណាស់ដែលបានដើរតួនាទីសំខាន់នៅក្នុងការនាំសន្តិភាពនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមកប្រទេសកម្ពុជាតាមរយៈការជួយនៅក្នុងការចរចានៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសក្នុងឆ្នាំ1991និងមានតួនាទីនៅក្នុងអាជ្ញាធរអន្តរការសហប្រជាជាតិសម្រាប់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងក៏បានឃើញថាមានការចាប់ផ្ដើមកម្មវិធីជំនួយអភិវឌ្ឍដែលយើងបានចំណាយប្រាក់ជាង1កោដុល្លារអាមេរិកចាប់តាំងពីដើមទសវត្សរ៍ទី90ក្នុងកម្មវិធីផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំអាចនិយាយបានថាកម្មវិធីទាំងនោះបានចូលរួមចំណែកនៅក្នុងការរីកចម្រើនគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់លើវិស័យសេដ្ឋកិច្ចចាប់តាំងពីពេលនោះមកយើងអាចនិយាយបានថាពី3ទសវត្សរ៍ចុងក្រោយនេះកម្ពុជាមានអត្រាកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាមធ្យមគឺ 7% ក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំហើយខ្ញុំគិតថាកម្ពុជាជាប្រទេសដែលមានកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចលឿនបំផុតទី6នៅលើពិភពលោកក្នុងពេលជាមួយគ្នានេះយើងបានឃើញការបោះជំហានដ៏ធំមួយចំពោះការកាត់បន្ថយភាពក្រីក្រចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ2007នៅពេលដែលចំនួនប្រជាជនក្រីក្រស្ទើរតែពាក់កណ្ដាលនៃប្រជាជនទាំងមូលត្រឹមតែ7ឆ្នាំ กราวิบอกนังชนำปีปอนดับบุญคือจำนวนนุกบาลและโจกดอลประหารสายสับเลยจะแสดงการริจำราอันมันอายสมาคณีกรบวิสัยแตงอติประสันบายยืงมือตือตีกรองพนมปิงโดยปีได้ขยมมกดอดำบุ้งจีปีปรีนจนห้องมกขยมคืนอักยีสอัสอัสลานตุ่มนึกในตามเพลย์วีเชียสัญญาล้อได้บัญชีท่ากัมพูชีบานเพื่อบ้านในชั้นนำปีปอนดับประมุ่ยเพื่อเอาประชาชนเพื่อจะเอิ้นมีนประชุมโนประชุมหายเจ้าปนักรัฐปีบากรมปงเชื่อเยี่ยมบังการประชุมโนลเอากันแตกปูในชั้นนำปีปอนสามสับหายในบรรทออไทม์เทียดในชั้นนำปีปอนห้าสับปัตย์เนี่ยประหารเจ้าบ้านดังท้าขนมชั้นนำนี้โดยซาแต่ชมือโควิดดับประบุนบังพลับโดเอาไว้ไว้แตงออกบ้านเนี่ยกระเลยมือกาพิโกกำนันเศรษฐกิจระบบไอเอ็มเอสำหรับโปรตีกัมพูชีได้ปุกเกบันพิโกประหารปีเพริยบันและเจ้าในกำนันเศรษฐกิจแตงมูลขนมชนามนี้ทนีเกียปิภพโลกบันใจดอลปอดมีนท้าภายในได้ปะปอลคลังนุกือในโรงจักรกัดเดวิสัยสำน้องหนึ่งวิสัยติสจ่อได้กางีจำนวนมุ้ยกระเบียปรำปีเลียนกางีประชมหนึ่งฮันอิพัยได้เมียนประหารดอกไม้เพริยในจำนวนประชาชนได้ทุกการนิจการปะปอลจมวยหนึ่งการริษบาดเจ็บสกอปีจมูกนี้ตัวใบเจี๊ยกระในในจมูกนี้ในตาเมียนกำรับทิพนองโปรตีกัมพูชีก็ด้อยปนตายวีปจีเจอติปอลอย่างคลั่งตลอดสติเก่งขยมตือเซมริบกาปีสัปดาห์มุนจมูกครูสักขยมหายวีเจปิลเบลีลออมุยสำหรับตือปีพรุ่งเนี่ยดังเต้ในปีแต่ขยมบานตือประสาทองค์วัดในมองประมุ่ยหรือมองประปีพฤกคือเมียนโนนามันเนี่ยในตีนุตีหากไปโดยเชียร์กันไลน์จังมูลคือสำหรับคลุนขยมหนึ่งครูซาระบอกขยมแต่ปนอกขยมกรอนแต่จังบังไฮท่าวีมีนกาเจอติปอลอย่างครั้งปีจมูกเรตบาสเตเลวิสัยเดชจอหนึ่งเศรษฐกิจจังมูลแต่งวิสัยไอกิจุนสังคมสิบเวลกำปองคลายตอบหนึ่งโควิดดับประบุนดับไปช่วยเชียร์ยิ้ม
จิกาปนะนี่ขยมปานอันปอร์มีนมวยจุ่มนุ่นแต่เติมหนึ่งตูดออสเตรเลียเพจตูดออสเตรเลียคือบันปดอนทวิกามวยจำนวนตะการวิสัยมวยจำนวนเมียนดูจีวิสัยสกุเพียบนั่งวิสัยเกษตรกรรมตั้งไอกระดอมอาใจรำเล็กเนอปอร์มิ้นได้เตะตรงนั่งวิสัยเกษตรกรรมได้ช่วยจำนวนสตรีนั่งเศรษฐกิจในขนมประเทศกัมพูชี
Facebook
ประบอสถานตูดออสเตรเลียพนมเปญคือบันอ๋อเนื้ออายสไปโรปอดมีนทำไมทำไมได้เตะตรงปิดสถานตูดเนื้อตามเฟซบุ๊กเชียงบานประกอบนะกะเสกัมคือจีวิสัยมุ้ยขนมจำนำวิสัยถมถมได้เชียงบานดาวด์บอกเลยปฏิกรรมผู้ชี้ตั้งปีตัวสวอชนำมวยปอนประมวลโดยหกซับได้เชียงบานดาวด์จำนวนไปแจกเต็กขนมวิสัยกะเสกัมเชียงบานบังการคาดี The Cambodia Agriculture Research Development Institute ได้เชื่อวิจิตรานมุ้ยได้เมียนพิบครั้งได้เป็นนี้ยื่นบานบังการกรรมวิธีมุ้ยได้หายท่ากรรมวิธีสายส่งวัดดำไล่เกษตรกรรมออสเตรเลียแคมบอดีออสเตรเลียอุกริคัลเชอร์วาลูเชนโปรแกรมได้หากระทากับวัดโดยเช่นเอาไว้ได้กับวัดบานทั่วคือสำคัญเชื่อเชื่อมบังการประสบเพียบผลัดเพียบนั่งประจำนั้นระบบเกษตรกรรมกัมพูชีโดยทั่วตามวิธีปัดประกอบมุ้ยตามระยะกาเชื่อเชื่อมบังการปัจจัยวิจิตรสำหรับวิสัยเกษตรกรรมโดยเช่นการแนะนำปัจจัยปัจจัยตือขนมกาดำกระปุ้ยนังกาจรดกัดกาโปรโมพัลโอปกโกปัจจัยปัจจัยทำไมทำไมโดยเฉพาะประชาชนมันจำใบเทือสายดอกไดโดยแต่ปุ่มเกี่ยทลอบเทือนุติบันทายไปเลยนี้ยืงก็คืนท้ากาสางซ่องประปอนตรีซะจมวยไข่จำนวนดอกเซ็งเซ็งนี้บานดอกตักเป็นมุ่ยน้ำดอกประชาเกษตรกรกัมพูชีได้ปีมุนเนี่ยอายเพื่อสายบานแต่หมดดองปันแต่ปีนี้อายเพื่อบานปีเตอร์ใบดองได้ประมลต้นดอกพอลบานจราอันจึงมุนนั่งช่วยดอลสมัติเพียบระบบปุกิขนองการลุ่นเนื้อติบสาก้าวปีประมาณสัปดาห์มุนขยมบานโจร่วมขนองการปิดนัดประปอนตรีซะชื่อมวยโลกในยุโรปธรรมตรีในไข่ตะไคร้ហើយយើងបានធ្វើការសម្ដែងសម្ណាលជាមួយកសិករក្នុងស្រុកជាច្រើនជាមួយកសិករក្នុងសហគមន៍មួយនៅក្នុងខេត្តរួមទាំងកសិករស្ត្រីជាច្រើនដែលក្នុងនោះកសិករស្ត្រីជាច្រើនមានផ្ទៃដី4 5 6 ហិកតាហើយខ្ញុំបាននិយាយទៅកាន់ស្ត្រីម្នាក់ឈ្មោះសេងវណ្ណា គាត់បានប្រាប់ខ្ញុំពីការផ្លាស់ប្ដូររបស់គាត់នៅក្នុងការធ្វើស្រែដែលធ្វើឲ្យផលិតផលរបស់គាត់អាចដាំស្រូវបានច្រើននិងមានគុណភាពជាងមុនដែលគាត់ប្រើកម្លាំងពលកម្មតិចប៉ុន្តែទទួលបានទិន្នផលខ្ពស់ខ្ញុំគិតថាវាពិតជាបានជួយមនុស្សជាច្រើននៅក្នុងគណៈកម្មាធិការកសិកម្មលើស្ត្រីជាច្រើនខ្ញុំចាំថាខ្ញុំបានទៅលេងនៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងកាលពីប្រមាណខែមុននៅពេលដែលយើងបានទៅមើលរោងម៉ាស៊ីនកិនស្រូវអាំរូរ៉ៃនៅទីនោះហើយយើងនិយាយជាមួយស្ត្រីជាច្រើនទៀតដែលចូលរួមក្នុងកិច្ចសន្យាកសិកម្ម Contracts Farming ហើយពួកគេបាននិយាយមកខ្ញុំថាកាលពីមុនវាពិតជាលំបាកណាស់ដើម្បីទាយថានៅពេលណាពួកគេនឹងទទួលបានប្រាក់ចំណូលបន្ទាប់វាអាស្រ័យលើការប្រមូលផលប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលពួកគាត់អាចទោះទាយប្រាក់ដែលនឹងបានមកវាពិតជាអាចជួយអាជីវកម្មបានច្រើនអ្វីដែលអស្ចារ្យគឺថាអាជីវកម្មទាំងនេះត្រូវបានគ្រប់គ្រងភាគច្រើនដោយស្ត្រី
តាមទស្សនៈរបស់ឯកឧត្តមតើមានស្ត្រីប្រមាណភាគរយនៅក្នុងវិស័យកសិកម្ម
Wow, geez, I couldn't give you an accurate percentage.
ខ្ញុំមិនអាចប្រាប់ភាគរយពិតប្រាកដដល់អ្នកបានទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំដឹងថានៅខេត្តតាកែវកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនយើងមានការសម្ដែងសម្ដាលជាមួយនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាមួយក្រុមកសិករមកពីស្រុកនោះខ្ញុំឃើញថាពាក់កណ្ដាលនៃពួកគាត់គឺជាស្ត្រីក៏ដូចជាចំនួនក្រុមកសិករកិច្ចសន្យាកសិកម្មនៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងដែលយើងបានជួបដែរយើងដឹងហើយថានៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាសហគ្រាសធុនតូចនិងមធ្យមជាង 60% នៃអាជីវកម្មបានគ្រប់គ្រងដោយស្ត្រីវាជាចំណុចរីកចម្រើនខ្លាំងនៅក្នុងបរិបទសមភាព gender នៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជា
Okay so what are the programs
ស្ថានទូតអូស្ត្រាលីមានកម្មវិធីអ្វីខ្លះដើម្បីពង្រឹងប្រាក់ចំណូលរបស់ស្ត្រីនិង digital
Sure well I mean we have a number of programs
ខ្ញុំចង់និយាយថាយើងមានកម្មវិធីមួយចំនួនដែលដំណើរការដោយស្ថានទូតហើយកម្មវិធីខ្លះដំណើរការក្រោមកម្មវិធីប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីដែលផ្ដោតសំខាន់លើអាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើការចែករំលែកពីកម្មវិធីរបស់ស្ថានទូតជាមុនសិនមួយក្នុងចំណោមនោះគឺយើងបានធ្វើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងជាមួយកម្មវិធីអភិវឌ្ឍអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិ United Nations Development Program ដែលមានទីតាំងនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយបានបង្កើតមូលនិធិសម្រាប់ប្រព័ន្ធភាពធន់មួយដូច្នេះប្រាក់ដែលបានចូលទៅក្នុងមូលនិធិនេះគាំទ្រសកម្មភាពមួយចំនួនដែលជាសកម្មភាពជីករោគមីននៅឆ្នាំ2025យើងសង្ឃឹមថាដីទាំងអស់នឹងគ្មានមីននេះមិនមែនជាគម្រោងដែលតាក់ទងនឹង Digital ទេប៉ុន្តែយើងបានបង្កើតដីបន្ថែមសម្រាប់ការប្រើប្រាស់ជាមួយនឹងកសិកម្មហើយភាគច្រើននៃតម្រូវការដីទាំងនេះព្រមទាំងអ្នករាវមីនគឺជាស្ត្រីប៉ុន្តែប្រាក់ដែលមាននៅក្នុងមូលនិធិជាធនធានដែលអាចបត់បែនបានឬអាចប្រើបានជាពិសេសក្នុងអំឡុងពេល COVID-19 ដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងតម្រូវការបន្ទាន់ហើយមួយក្នុងចំណោមតម្រូវការទាំងនេះគឺស្វែងរកការវិធីដោះស្រាយដើម្បីគាំទ្រជាពិសេសដល់សហគ្រិនស្ត្រីនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដើម្បីផ្ដល់លទ្ធភាពឲ្យពួកគេទទួលបាននូវការចាប់ផ្ដើមប្រើប្រាស់ប្រព័ន្ធ Digital យ៉ាងច្រើនដើម្បីគាំទ្រទៅដល់ពាណិជ្ជកម្មអេឡិចត្រូនិកដែលតាក់ទងនឹងពាណិជ្ជកម្មផ្ទាល់របស់ពួកគេហើយជាការពិតនៅពេលខ្ញុំមកដល់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាខ្ញុំមានការភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលយ៉ាងខ្លាំងអំពីរបៀបនៃការធ្វើពាណិជ្ជកម្មតាមប្រព័ន្ធអេឡិចត្រូនិកត្រូវបានគេប្រើយ៉ាងទូលំទូលាយនៅទីនេះដើម្បីបញ្ជាអាហារការធ្វើដំណើរជាមួយតុកតុកអាចធ្វើបានជាមួយទូរស័ព្ទហើយនៅពេលដែលមានជំងឺ COVID-19 វារឹតតែសំខាន់ទៀតព្រោះយើងមិនអាចចេញទៅក្រៅបានញឹកញាប់យើងពឹងផ្អែកលើការដឹកជញ្ជូនទាំងការផ្ដល់អាហារឬសេវាកម្មផ្សេងៗទៀតហើយដោយដែលខ្ញុំបាននិយាយពីមុនពីព្រោះ 60% គ្រប់គ្រងដោយស្ត្រីនេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលល្អដើម្បីលើកទឹកចិត្តដល់ទំហំដែលមិនធ្លាប់មានគឺជាឧទាហរណ៍មួយដែលយើងដឹងច្បាស់ថាអ្នកដឹងពីសមត្ថភាពរបស់ស្ត្រីនៅក្នុងការធ្វើជំនួញយើងគួរតែចាប់ផ្ដើមតាំងពីវ័យក្មេងចាប់ផ្ដើមពីវិស័យអប់រំហើយការស្រាវជ្រាវបានបង្ហាញថាមុខវិជ្ជាវិទ្យាសាស្ត្របច្ចេកវិទ្យាមុខវិជ្ជាគណិតវិទ្យាវិស្វកម្ម STEAMក្មេងប្រុសតែងតែមានឱកាសក្នុងការចូលរួមច្រើនជាក្មេងស្រីដូច្នេះគម្រោងមួយដែលស្ថានទូតកំពុងគាំទ្រហៅថា Sister of Code ដែលយើងបង្កើតសិក្ខាសាលា IT 1ដើម្បីណែនាំការសរសេរកូដនិងសរសេរកម្មវិធីដល់និស្សិតស្ត្រីដែលអាចជួយពួកគេអភិវឌ្ឍជំនាញរបស់ពួកគេនិងអាចអនុវត្តនៅក្នុងការអនុវត្តជាក់ស្ដែងដូច្នេះអានេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំចង់ចាប់ផ្ដើមនាពេលអនាគតដ៏ខ្លីខាងមុខនេះសិក្ខាសាលានេះធ្វើតាមអ៊ីនធឺណិតទេព្រោះដោយសារតែ COVID-19 វាមានសារៈសំខាន់ណាស់ក្នុងការចូលរួមជាមួយស្ត្រីតាំងពីនៅវ័យក្មេងលើពីនេះទៅទៀតនៅក្នុងតំបន់ជារឿងមួយដែលយើងគ្រប់គ្រងគឺមិនមែនដោយផ្ទាល់តាមរយៈស្ថានទូតទេប៉ុន្តែវាជាការផ្ដល់មូលនិធិរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលអូស្ត្រាលីសម្រាប់អាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ហើយនោះគឺដើម្បីគ្រប់គ្រងដល់ឱកាសសម្រាប់ស្ត្រីនៅទូទាំងតំបន់រួមទាំងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាផងដែរដើម្បីជួយធ្វើឲ្យអាជីវកម្មរបស់ពួកគាត់កាន់តែប្រសើរឡើងតាមរយៈការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលដែលតាក់ទងទៅនឹងការវិភាគទីផ្សារការនាំទំនិញចេញទៅឆាកអន្តរជាតិឲ្យកាន់តែមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពជាងមុនបញ្ហាកម្មសិទ្ធិបញ្ញានិងបញ្ហាការពីផលិតផលដែលវាត្រូវបានគេគិតថាមានសារៈសំខាន់ណាស់សម្រាប់អាជីវកម្មណាមួយដូច្នេះការពីឆ្នាំមុនយើងបាននាំគ្នាសហគ្រិនស្ត្រីកម្ពុជាចំនួន3នាក់ឲ្យចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីនេះមានដូចជាលីដាវីរិយានិងស៊ីមហេងខ្ញុំគិតថាពួកគាត់ទទួលបានច្រើនពីវាហើយរឿងចុងក្រោយដែលខ្ញុំចង់និយាយជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតគឺស្ថានទូតយើងមិនត្រឹមតែមានកម្មវិធីសម្រាប់សហគ្រិនស្ត្រីនោះទេប៉ុន្តែយើងក៏មានកម្មវិធីមួយដែលជួយគាំទ្រដល់ជនពិការផងដែរដែលមានឈ្មោះថាកម្មវិធីសហប្រតិបត្តិការអូស្ត្រាលីកម្ពុជាដើម្បីការផ្តល់សេវាប្រកបដោយនិរន្តរភាពនិងសមធម៌ហៅកាត់ថា Access Access ធ្វើការជាមួយដៃគូអភិវឌ្ឍន៍មួយចំនួនដូចជាអង្គការក្រៅរដ្ឋាភិបាល A Girls Development Groupអភិវឌ្ឍកុមារនិងក្រុមអភិវឌ្ឍកំពុងផ្ដល់ការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលទីផ្សារ Digital និងបណ្ដាញសង្គមដល់សហគ្រិនស្ត្រីដែលមានពិការភាពដើម្បីអាចឲ្យពួកគេធ្វើទីផ្សារផលិតផលរបស់ពួកគេបានហើយជាពិសេសអំឡុងពេលជំងឺ COVID-19 នេះប៉ុន្តែផ្ដោតទៅលើស្ត្រីដែលមានពិការភាពជាពិសេសតាមរយៈកម្មវិធី Accessយើងក៏ជួយដល់បណ្ដាញសហគ្រិនស្ត្រីដែលពិការនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយយើងកំពុងផ្ដល់ការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលអាជីវកម្មនៅក្នុងខេត្តចំនួន5ផ្សេងគ្នានៅទូទាំងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានេះគ្រាន់តែជាឧទាហរណ៍ប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលស្ថានទូតបានជួយក្នុងការពង្រឹងអំណាចសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិង Digital របស់ស្ត្រីដោយដែលដឹងហើយថាយើងមិនមានកម្មវិធីជាក់លាក់ណាមួយដូចជាវិស័យកសិកម្មឬទទួលបានការអប់រំឬសុខាភិបាលឬមីនពីព្រោះយើងជឿជាក់យ៉ាងមុតមាំថាសមត្ថភាព Gender គឺជាការកាត់បន្ថយនៅបញ្ហាជាច្រើនខ្ញុំជាឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតអូស្ត្រាលីប្រុសដំបូងគេប្រចាំនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក្នុងអំឡុងពេលជាង20ឆ្នាំនេះដែលឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតទាំង7រូបមុនសុទ្ធតែជាស្ត្រីវាជារឿងគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់មួយដូច្នេះខ្ញុំមិនចង់ឲ្យអ្នកដទៃគិតថាដោយសារតែខ្ញុំជាបុរសខ្ញុំនឹងមិនចាប់អារម្មណ៍ក្នុងការលើកកម្ពស់សមភាព Gender នៅកម្ពុជានោះទេព្រោះការលើកកម្ពស់សមភាព Gender ជាអតិភិបសំខាន់របស់ខ្ញុំ
ដូច្នេះត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់សំណួរមុនថាតើខេត្តទាំង5នោះមានអ្វីខ្លះ
I knew you're going to ask me that
and I cannot ខ្ញុំដឹងថាអ្នកនឹងសួរសំណួរនេះជាការពិតពួកយើងធ្វើការងារជាច្រើនដែលមើលទៅលើខេត្តដែលមានសក្តានុពលជាពិសេសខេត្តដែលមានអាជីវកម្មស្រាប់ដូចជាសកម្មភាពសេដ្ឋកិច្ចដូច្នេះខេត្តនានាដូចជាខេត្តសំរាបនិងខេត្តបាត់ដំបងជាខេត្តមួយដែលមានអាជីវកម្មច្រើននិងខេត្តមួយចំនួនដែលទាក់ទងនឹងឧស្សាហកម្មទេសចរណ៍ខេត្តដែលនៅផ្នែកខាងត្បូងផងដែរ
អូខេអូខេ
So តើឯកឧត្តមបានឃើញពីទូនីតិស្ត្រីនៅអូស្ត្រាលីនិងកម្ពុជាយ៉ាងដូចម្ដេច
Well
អ្នកប្រកាសជាដឹងហើយថាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបច្ចុប្បន្នជាប្រទេសដែលមានប្រាក់ចំណូលមធ្យមហើយដែលព្យាយាមឲ្យប្រជាជនរបស់ខ្លួនមានប្រាក់ចំណូលមធ្យមកម្រិតខ្ពស់នៅឆ្នាំ2030ប៉ុន្តែ COVID-19 បានធ្វើឲ្យមានការលំបាកបន្តិចចំណែកអូស្ត្រាលីជាប្រទេសដែលមានប្រាក់ចំណូលខ្ពស់ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំគិតថាបើនិយាយពីសមភាព Gender និងស្ត្រីការផ្ដល់ភាពអង់អាចដល់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចខ្ញុំគិតថាពិភពលោក มีนสิกดายปรัชนาโดยคณีมันทางกัมพูชีออสเตรเลียหรือโปรตีนากอดอยเรื่องมุ้ยได้ขยมบานกัดสมกอลโดยได้ขยมบานเลือกล้างขังเลือคือสตรีพิจารณ์เพื่ออาชีพกรรมขนาดโตหนึ่งมัดชุ่มได้ขยมกระทะวิปจมีนวิจมีนในขนมประเทศกัมพูชีชีเมกีชปูเตอร์โรคสมภิบยันเดอร์ในขนมประเทศออสเตรเลียยื่นประหารมันมีนชราอันจังปนตายยื่นบานดาวตะเลกาเพื่อเอาเมียนสตรีการแต่งงานหลังในขนมกับรัฐจวนคู่ในรัฐทับปีบาลนั่งในโยบายที่อุติฮ้อโดยขยมบานในยีปีแทะระเวียงขยมนั่งแอกะริจตุบุญไอเลนี้วีมีนประหารสายสปิโรยในแอกะริจตุระบบในกาตูดระบบยื่นคือจิตสตรีหายตัวเลขนี้การล้างประหารมาเผยปิโรยกาปีประมาณชั่วโมงจะยุติศาสตร์เพียบเกี่ยนดังนวมหนังสตรียื่นอายเลือกตัดจัดดอลประเทศกัมพูชีขนองตึกดาวนิดได้ทีนี้มีนสตรีในขนมอาชีพกรรมขนาดโตยังหมดชุ่มปันตายยมจองคืนกันแต่จราอ้นในขนมวิสัยรัฐปิบาเรื่องมวยเตี้ยได้ยื่นบานเพื่อจมวยกระซุ่งกิจการหรีหายยื่นบานเพื่ออหริยะเปลี่ยนจิตจราชนามกข้าวคือในปีได้ยื่นซับไซอาหารอุปกรณ์เตอร์โปรตีออสเตรเลียยื่นคัดคอมปรังไพร์ในใบช่วยสตรีตามระยะกระซุ่งกิจการหรีในสตรีตามกระซุ่งในนี้ตูเตียงรถทับผีบ้าเลือกตักจัดผู้ขี่เอาดับปียื่นกอบซับไซตามพิสัยกระจุนผงได้พร้อมเตียงสังคมสิบล์ปีโปรยยื่นจองคืนพิโรยผู้ในเนตตัวอาหารอุปกรณ์จิตสตรีขนมระยะเปลือกถึงมกวีหนึ่งพนักคนสมบัติรสตรีดำไปตัวบ้านดำไหนจีเนตดังน้อมมันตรำตายในขนมพิสัยกระจุนปนตีปนท้ายก็ในขนมพิสัยรถทับผีบ้าผงได
้I hope so.
ដូច្នេះតើឯកឧត្តមមើលឃើញអ្វីខ្លះនៅ5ឆ្នាំក្រោយសម្រាប់ទូនីតិរបស់ស្ត្រីកម្ពុជាទាំងផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងនយោបាយ?
Yeah, well,
មានស្ត្រីដែលមានសមត្ថភាពនិងទេពកោសល្យជាច្រើនហើយខ្ញុំបានជួបពួកគាត់មួយចំនួននៅពេលសម្ពោធសិភៅរបស់ Momentum កាលពីខែមុននៅឯលំនៅឋានរបស់ឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបារាំងទោះជាពួកគេនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋាភិបាលឬវិស័យឯកជនយើងពិតជាមើលឃើញពីសក្តានុពលរបស់ពួកគាត់ស្ត្រីជាច្រើនក្នុងរដ្ឋាភិបាលមានសមត្ថភាពនិងទេពកោសល្យទោះជាពួកគាត់មានចំនួនតិចក៏ដោយខ្ញុំគិតថារឿងមួយដែលខ្ញុំបាននិយាយខ្ញុំចង់ផ្ដោតសំខាន់គឺវិធីដើម្បីបង្កើតបណ្ដាញដែលមានរវាងអូស្ត្រាលីកម្ពុជាដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យប្រកាសថាតំណែងតំណងរវាងប្រជាជននិងប្រជាជនទទួលបានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ខ្លាំងឧទាហរណ៍ដូចជាខ្ញុំបានលើកឡើងយើងមាននិស្សិតកម្ពុជាជាច្រើនដែលសិក្សានៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីឥឡូវនេះប្រហែលជិត3000នាក់ហើយបើនិយាយពីជនជាតិខ្មែរដែលចង់ទៅសិក្សានៅបរទេសហើយចង់សិក្សានៅសាកលវិទ្យាល័យភាសាអង់គ្លេសប្រហែល 60% នៃប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាជ្រើសរើសការសិក្សានៅសាកលវិទ្យាល័យអូស្ត្រាលីដែលជាភាគរយខ្ពស់ហើយអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំគិតថាអាចមានប្រយោជន៍ផងដែរដើម្បីលើកកម្ពស់បណ្ដាញរវាងស្ត្រីជាច្រើនដែលបានសិក្សានៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីជាឧទាហរណ៍យើងមានសមាគមអតីតនិស្សិតអូស្ត្រាលីនៅកម្ពុជាហៅកាត់ថា AAAC ជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំយើងមានកម្មវិធីប្រគល់ពានរង្វាន់ភាពជាអ្នកដឹកនាំហើយកាលពីប្រមាណខែមុនខ្ញុំបានចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីប្រគល់ពានរង្វាន់នេះយើងបានប្រគល់ពានរង្វាន់ដល់លោកស្រីប៊ុនរតគាត់ជាសហគ្រប់គ្រងក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលមានឈ្មោះថា Lady Selling Group ក្រុមហ៊ុននេះជួយស្ត្រីឲ្យទទួលបានហិរញ្ញវត្ថុដែលជាការពិតវាមានសារៈសំខាន់ខ្លាំងណាស់ដូច្នេះខ្ញុំគិតថាតាមរយៈបណ្ដាញអប់រំប្រសិនបើអ្នកពិតជាចង់លើកស្ទួយបណ្ដាញកាន់តែច្រើនរវាងប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដែលមានបទពិសោធន៍នៃការរស់នៅនិងសិក្សានៅអូស្ត្រាលីដែលបានសម្លឹងមើលលើគំនិតជំវិញស្ត្រីក្នុងភាពជាអ្នកដឹកនាំនិងសមភាព gender នៅក្នុងប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីអាចគិតអំពីរបៀបដែលពួកគេអាចអនុវត្តនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបានបញ្ហាមួយទៀតគឺវិស័យឯកជនហើយខ្ញុំស្គាល់ស្ត្រីម្នាក់នៅក្នុងសៀវភៅ Momentum ឈ្មោះ Key Money គាត់ជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងទូទៅនៅក្រុមហ៊ុន Amrurai ហើយខ្ញុំ สกอลพอดายระบบกอดได้กรมหุ่นอัมรูไรลูอองกอชิชรานได้มีคนอภิปูเตอร์ออยออสเตรเลียนังบันดาโปรเตสต์ตัวตีทยังอายในเยปีตำแหน่งตำนงระวิงสตรีได้มีตุรกีจีเนตดักน้อมได้จีกัสิโกจบกันสัญญาจีมูลแทนในเนปดอลพลัดตพอระบบอัมรูไรได้ยมบานลึกลางปีมุนดำใบจีอุติฮอปีกาจบตำแหน่งตำนงระวิงสตรีในออสเตรเลียในกัมพูช
ี last but not least ที่จังกร้อยตาไอ้กระดอมมีจุดบอลไว้คลาจุดปุ่นสตรีในกัมพูชี
well
ขยมกฐาเนี่ยดังจุบาฮัยธาจมือโควิดดับปรำบุญบานการล้างได้เหมือนอายสมาดังมุนขยมจังในใจแต่การสตรีแต่งอ้ออ้อยดังธาวีปจีเอากะละอ้อขนมกาช่วยอภิวัตจมนิมวยจมนุนจมวยเทคโนโลยีจับดามจมวยกาทัวจมนุนตามอินเทอร์เน็ตรู้เวียบานบอกจมเฮียนเติมมกอย่างรังม้อมในขนมปฏิกรรมพูชีชีพิเศษขนมเปิลจมือโควิดอัปรมุนิสถานตูดหนึ่งเทือเอาไว้ได้ยังอายเทือบ้านดำใบจุ้ยขนมกาอภิวัตเป็นกิจกรรมตามประปอนอิเล็กทรอนิกส์การจำราในสหกรณ์สตรียืนกำปองใต้เทือกาเลือกกำปิธีมุ้ยได้ยังหนึ่งจุ้ยดอลบับได้ปีกากาปีเนี่ยปราประได้เติมหนึ่งอนุมัติในกัมพูชีช่วยอธิษฐานดังสุดระบบปกติในขนมกาสำหรับจัดติงผลิตภัณฑ์หรือสิบกรรมตัวใบจีเมียนชุมมือโควิดอัปรมบุญแต่ยมกฐาวีจีปิลบลีลอสำหรับกิจกรรมอิเล็กทรอนิกส์สหกรีหนึ่งอาชีพกรรมทุนโต้หนึ่งมัดชุมได้พิจารณ์ดำเนินการโดยสตรีสำหรับอาชีพกรรมระบบปกติติดตามสถานภาพได้กำปองการหลังหนึ่งเพื่อเอากันตายคลังทันติด
so okay thank you
okay.
His Excellency
ขอบคุณจ้า
ขอบคุณ
thank you
จ้าดูซาแต่ไปเปลี่ยนมีนกำหนดยังขยมหนึ่ง His Excellency Pablo Gang สมจุมเรียบเรีย
ขอบคุณสำหรับ
จุมเรียบเรีย